What's up, guys and girls? Why do all that ex-vegans now starting to eat eggs, or must I say chicken, periods? This, well, the single highest problem in cholesterol. And also what comes out of the cloaca, the combination of female procreation organ and one asshole. Look at this louder with shit by my. And the thing with the highest amount of chemicals you can eat. Fish. How are? Have actually 85,000 different chemicals. And that's 70% of all the chemicals since the Industrial Revolution. It's the most toxic shit you can eat. Mercury, it has PCBs and many more toxic shit. Heavy metals everywhere in that stuff. And most fish people we eat are very high on the food chain as well. And you maybe think it is low in cholesterol, our fish, but that's not the case with that fish. Some actually have higher than eating of two hot dogs. Shrimp, for example. So, shrimp is also extremely bad for the environment because it have around a bycatch percentage of 2,000%. Shrimp have of any kilogram of shrimp that are to catch, they have some 20 kilo of bycatch. That's how unsustainable it is. Also, fishing is most likely the most ecological destructive industry on the planet. Because if you look to how much it destroys the soil, we have actually on this moment actually only 10% of the oceans are not overfished or fished, actually exploited. But, mate, you don't need to eat fish also. If you think omegas, if you don't care about the chemicals, you can far more easily and far more sustainable get your omega from flax seeds oil or from whole flax seeds. Ground a little bit up and put them in your oatmeal or in your smoothie, whatever. If you are afraid to get not enough omega. Mate. And fish are also aware, self-aware creatures. Fish have, most fish have brains, and all fish have ganglia and neurons. Ganglia are a kind of brain combination with neurons. How can process information? Shrimp, for example, have ganglia. They have ganglia and therefore that can process information. I say don't say that there are can do mathematics, but there are also people who are only can of our species or only can lay on their bed and stare to the, you know, hold on. Intelligence is not so great indication of the consideration of more harm. If you want to do. If you say that how more intelligent a species is, though more he deserves to get more consideration. To be consistent, you have to also to do that in our species category. And then you can say, a scientist with an IQ of, 160 can easily kidnap anybody on streets and do crazy scientific experiments on them, since you consider intelligence a great criteria for consideration of more viable. I have also a video about them, mate. So don't go fully retarded. Sorry for the people who are actually having mental retardation. I don't insult you for things you don't can do something about. But if you are don't have that and you acting like you have it, then I don't be sorry for that word. Because it means that you go backwards in intelligence. That you become stupid. Or that you become slowly more stupid, actually. So, stop with the eating fish. So go back to the plant-based diet, because your life is not more worth than the life of a fish. Your life is not more important than the life of a bug. Your life is not more important than any other life on the planet. I don't believe in hierarchy. I am one biocentrist. I'm not one anthropocentrist. But I think some animals are more important than others if you look to the way of working of the ecosystem. And if you look to the working of the ecosystem, we are the last important species on the planet. We are less than a shit. Since we are destroying the environment with animal agriculture and with many other things, but specifically man. With animal agriculture, which is the single highest cause of environmental destruction, ocean dead zones, deforestation, and many more. I've made many videos about that. Check out my category about biocentric vegan education. Doing something. When darkness and I become one, the reality split away. And the truth will become visible.